Johnny Blood at the start of the show is set to hang for killing a man who was treating his gal a little rough at the bar. And then this cast of friends, family, these characters come out of the woodwork to help save his life.
I become part of the plan to help save my brother's life. And at the beginning, it's like, I'll try whatever I can to help him. And towards the end, I start to have fun with these new friendships that I've created.
It's from every star of love.
A body saloon girl that's basically Johnny Blood's girlfriend, but you know, I'm a working girl, and I am solicited to help save his life after he's wrongly accused of a crime, to sleeping with the governor but disguising myself as the nun.
He's found the love of his life and he wants to marry her and he thinks it's going to be a great thing and totally becomes this, you know, this goofy guy in love.
Peter Kellogg and David Friedman have invented this cockamamie, knee-slapping, schemey play where all sorts of machinations occur, and then it has all those delicious Shakespeare twists and plot turns that makes for a real comic opportunity.
What we'd love to do is tackle big issues, which this musical really does tackle big issues in a very funny, light way, so you don't know it.
The styles of music in Desperate Measures, it has a country western influence, but I think it has a great romantic heart at the same time.
You think you know what's coming, and then you realize in ways you never thought.
I think that we're making Shakespeare roll over in his grave for the best reason. I can't say that.
Hilariously funny, sweet, tuneful, beautiful little musical.
It's an amazing show, and this cast is amazing.
This is the funniest new musical that you will see, and you can't miss it.
If you like Shakespeare and Nietzsche and the Wild West, then you cannot miss this show.